exactly 20 years ago. Let's take a look.
20 years is a long time, and a lot has changed since 1994. Back then, the JSE boasted 636 listings, and trading took place in a noisy room with lots of shouting and screaming. And politics had made South Africa to be perceived as a very high-risk investment destination. But political risk has shifted, and although the risks of today at face value look similar to 20 years ago, today's upheaval has more to do with economics and people's ability to earn a decent wage. The JSE has also changed. It has moved location, and trading today takes place in a high-tech computerized environment. And time has certainly been the JSE's friend. A 100 rand investment into the all-share index on 25 April 1994 would today be worth 965 rand, a 965% gain. Ironically, during that time, the number of listings on the JSE has dropped from 636 to 383. So while there is less to choose from and risks have mutated, one thing remains: time is the investor's friend.